Season 1 ending.
It was a glorious day on the island of Sodor. Lady was helping to fix the viaduct for a second time.
And Birdie was taking Thomas's petunias because Thomas was on a holiday.
Help me, Thomas! Help me! Help me! Help me!
What's going on, Diesel?
Diesel! No!
Gordon, you need to stop striking.
Okay.
Oh. Hey, he's going to be a surprise today.
A surprise?
Wonder what it'll be.
Yeah, I wonder what it'll be too.
I'm excited to know what it is. Soon, the viaduct was completely fixed and Lady Met was allowed to come back off.
Let's go find James and make him start striking.
Yeah, it's a bad idea. It's been super mean to some hats, where was it?
It's not Sopping Hatch.
Oh, sorry, Gordon. Switch on that. Yeah. Hey, everyone, I got sad news. James, stop striking. If I keep striking, then I'll be able to... Then a tank engine will come, and Tom Hatch will let me pull coaches again. These are dumb.
Just because it's me doesn't mean it's good for him to die. That's so sad. I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna get out of here.
Me too.
What happened here?
We're sad because Diesel died.
What?
What a funny cry. I don't care that Diesel's gone. Aha, I'm so happy.
What did you say? I said that Diesel died. I don't understand.
What about a song?
Okay. We're gonna have a surprise.
Wait.
We're gonna have a surprise.
Wait.
What is it, Gordon?
A surprise is about to happen. We need to go.
Oh, yeah. Surprise. They arrived at Netflix Station. The surprise is here. I know if you've missed this fellow. Well, here he is. Henry! This is the end of season one.
I hope you enjoyed the season.
What do you need? Mustard.